refines. The average price for a gallon was...
President Bush's $2.57 trillion budget.
There has been a threat that OPEC may end up pumping less.
Reduces and eliminates redundancy.
The defrock priest at the heart of the Boston Archdiocese sex scandal.
The normal traffic that they have.
Iraqi insurgents, though, failed in two attempts to shoot down.
So we're seeing a lot of cloud cover will be the case tomorrow.
Also consolidated their security checkpoints.
15 civilians were killed and 16 others were wounded.
There he goes, right there.
The anonymous Watergate source known as Deep Throat
gained sympathy for what he is going through.
I have been forced to submit to a dehumanizing,
examination by the Santa Barbara County Sheriff's Department,
by the Los Angeles Police Department.
They served a search warrant on me, which allowed them to view and photograph my body, including my penis.